How can database fields be inserted into emails? Using CRD, when creating a schedule to send out CRISR reports via email, dynamic values from a database can be inserted in order to customize and personalize the body of each email for every recipient. Whilst editing the schedule destination email body, choose Insert and drag and drop the required fields. Christian Stevens Software.
Bigger data, better business.